about 7 inches tall.
Oh, I'll let you do that. I'm gonna hit the cap.
She wants shredded cheese on the that instead of
For the Beyond?
Beyond chili.
Okay. She knows the chili's all beef,
sorry,
right?
Sorry about the grain.
She knows the chili's all beef, right? Okay, cool. Let's double check. Sweet.
Now I make a mess.
For me, this is going to be that caramelized onion, jalapeno mayo, and ketchup bacon wrap. It's that first one. Yeah, you can pull those up.
Oh, no garlic aioli.
I think I might have turned the second time around too bad.
That's okay. Hey man, we'll be right with you. Good. Yep, needs to be back. Probably gonna go out, it's gonna be that Porky Pig dog.
Is the Porky Pig just a normal hot dog?
Yep, all beef dog.
Is like,
what's the word you get there?
Ketchup, mustard, relish, and onion.
Ketchup, mustard, relish, and onion?
Thank you. Oh, we got barbecue right here.
Alright, we got the bacon mac, we got the fry, we got some pinot noir and some cheese. Yeah. We got an Italian. This Italian's just dog and bun.
Yeah, you just want it.
Gotcha. That one's coming next. All right, so chili and shredded cheese.
Got it.
I got it.
All right. Not doing nothing else, might as well.
Chili cheese. Yep, should be all good. Got this cooking. We got the works. What's no tea?
Alright, it just comes like works is ketchup, mozzarella, chunky. Here's the one with the works. Yeah. All right, here's that just Italian. Chicago,
I wrote 20 on that, right?
Yeah. Just one Chicago, no mustard?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
In and out. that halfway out.
Still got a little bit of time on it.
It's only 20 seconds.
Gotcha. Here, I got this Chicago actually done if you want to come in and get it out.
Alright.
No mustard. There you go. Right here. Thank you. Yeah, that should be all good. Perfect. Thanks. Good job.